still no sign of Venom. The Parker boy really came through.
Even with his disappearance, his pet symbiote has unfortunately not given up its taste for my Sanctum.
Neither has Hydra. They've upped the guard again, which I didn't even think was possible.
This symbiote creature has had a stranglehold on us long enough. It is time to strike.
Are you sure that thing is safe?
Well, we didn't exactly have a manual, but the science and spooky bits are sound.
You should be well protected.
It's a big risk.
So is leaving Lilith in command of the Sanctum.
You're both right.
But I bet you have another option. Sorry, didn't mean to spoil your moment.
A frontal assault has too many variables, but there's always the hole.
The back door. Of course. I know the risks, but at some point we have to start believing in each other. In ourselves. Your design will hold.
We would never let you step into battle unprepared.
Besides, what was the first rule of demon hunting you taught me? If at first you don't succeed, stab again.
Aw, you think Reed and Sue have such heartwarming moments with Johnny and Ben?
We're gonna get the Sanctum back to the
stage. I like your optimism.
Thanks. I have a good feeling about this.
I have a good feeling about you.
What was that?
Nothing. Boom Hydra.
The shielding powers of the Vishanti on the Faithbreaker armor will make the Hunter nigh indestructible.
Oh, I thought my quantum level design handled that nicely.
It's the combination. It's the key to defeat Venom and recapture my Sanctum. Your tech.
I wish we had more time to test Strange and Stark's monstrosity of a creation. But with Venom out of the picture, even temporarily, we need to strike now while we still have the chance.
I agree. Now is the time to strike.
And don't worry about the suit, Hunter. We've got your back. That is some messed up wallpaper.
Must have got hungry without Venom around.
Evil consumes everything. Even itself.
Ready for round two?
Always.
Sanctum.
Finally.
Oh, and one more thing.
We are not alone.
Down on your heads in the process.
I think I can hear Strange grimacing through the radio.
Blade told me to mention your mother. Apparently, she's promiscuous.
Out of sight.
Too easy.
One more time.
Mm-hmm.
B team, third string.
About time. It's on.
They're not living up to their reputation.
For a Hydra!
Recruit and await reinforcements.
Hydra sure does get around. Are we sure they don't have a limbo portal too?
At the end of the day, it'll still come down to me punching something.
Some things never get old, kiddo. Here to see their little project in action. The Faithbreaker will finally purge Venom's foul corruption from the Sanctum and the city.
seen that before.
You had my complete confidence.
Those gloves won't work for anyone else. We'd love to see Carol, Captain Marvel.
Light is on our side.
Appreciate it. Who's next? These fanatics are always the same.
Sensors aren't picking up anything surprising.
Hydra will just keep throwing warm bodies in there until you're exhausted. Try and focus on the symbiote, not the soldiers.
It is time. I like the way you move.
Action movies right now, but go!
Get to the Sanctum!
Excitement, I guess.
The little sorcerer returns home.
Can't say I like what you've done with the place, demon mother, or my friend. No matter. Already, the power of the Sanctum returns to me. Your days of plundering its secrets end today!
But that was never the plan. Now.
Yes, mother.
Banner's infernal device has torn through the wards themselves. If we are to have any chance of stopping Lilith, we must interrupt her mystic's ritual and seal that breach.
Should come in handy! Here we go again.
Tactic. They deserve no mercy.
I'm going for it.
Looking for something from the depths.
By her command.
Have to do better than that.
We are the mother. We stand with the mother.
I haven't lost their interest yet. Let's not waste any more time.
Centuries ago. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
A moment of preparation. Just what this battle requires.
Sorry,
This will be
They underestimated you, Doc.
Let's give it a go.
Game, Doc, but none of this is good, is it?
No, Peter, it is not. Perhaps you and the hunter should retreat to a safe distance while I rectify the situation.
I will be... What? Two steps behind us? I've seen too many movies to fall for that one. I'm staying.
As am I.
Mystics fall before us. This is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Prepare yourselves!
Only temporary.
Save some for the rest of us. This is a serious predicament for you.
I
Anyone! Damn this interference! Not getting through!
The mystical barrier that separates the realms is collapsing. Some technical difficulties are to be expected. I don't know if you can still hear me, Sarah, but if something should happen, please tell Tony not to touch my stuff.
Let me show you.
A gift from ancient traditions.
Awesome.
Impressive.
You're in trouble now.
I saw an acrobat once as a child, but he was not nearly on your level.
Isn't going to like this.
Looks like it's up to me.
That armor must be stronger than it looks. Otherwise, you're in trouble.
I sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared.
Let's try this.
You know, you're pretty good at this.
Attempted intimidation. No mercy for the servants of Lilith. You are lucky to still be breathing.
Search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will not change. The light shines on the most dutiful.
truly your best?
Watch and learn.
Good one!
Happening.
Time for the real thing.
Just like we planned. Trust me, some of my friends won't be this friendly. Or neighborhood. Or Spider-Man. This one's for you!
That was really something.
Well done, my friends.
Doc, come on, we have to go!
Leave if you must. I can hold it!
Like hell you can!
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. That really, really sucked.
Try adding a few dozen more reallys.
I'm in shock. I didn't expect to lose the Sanctum.
Oh, you didn't expect to lose the Sanctum? That was my whole life. Ripped open and decimated before my eyes.
We need to have a serious conversation about Lilith. She's much stronger than we anticipated.
We did everything we could, and it still wasn't enough.
I failed. How else can I describe it? I failed not just my teammates, but the world.
That's right. You did fail. All of you.
Oh, hey, don't sugarcoat it or anything.
But that doesn't mean you lost. And that is an important distinction. This war is far from over. And tomorrow we will rise again. And fight again.
I'm too tired for a hoorah. But the sentiment is there.
I appreciate the inspirational words. We all need it.
I'm sure. Now rest, get some sleep. All of you, the battle will wait until morning. I know this is difficult for you, Stephen, but the Sanctum is gone, and we need to plan for what comes next.
What's next? Armageddon has already happened. What's next is hell on Earth. The barrier has been breached. Expect the world to fall, city by city, nation by nation.
I'm not ready to give up, and neither should you.
It's not just losing the Sanctum that hurts us. It's also Banner.
We will handle him, as long as he doesn't become the Hulk.
It's his mind that I'm most worried about. That rift charge is just the start of the awful things he could conceive of. He is Lilith's most powerful weapon now.
Then you know what we need to fight back with, right?
We tried. Blaze is being impossible unless he gives us the parchment.
Shh. Voices carry. Let us lower ours.
Today's not the day to sleep in, Hunter. Get to the war room.
We can't wait for Strange. We need to start now.
We should already be out there, fighting.
Getting reports of zombies in the sewers.
Vampires in Manhattan? More vampires in Manhattan.
The green sky is growing.
All right. Let's not give in to rumors.
Sorry, Cap. I don't think these are just rumors. The old Spidey sense has been on double red alert since...
We lost the Sanctum? Perhaps now you understand why I was so adamant we save it. Think of the Sanctum as our world's supernatural ozone layer. When it breaks down, or explodes...
Holes open up. Only in this case, instead of a nasty sunburn, you get demons. Lots of demons.
And his children basked in his light as the temple of the false gods fell.
Oh, what album is that from?
The prophecy. The dark god Cthon readies his return.
Well, does the dark god Cthon own a dude ranch in the southwest? Because there's a whole lot of something going on out there.
Should, probably tell them.
About?
The carnival. Johnny Blaze and the Quentin Carnival.
No way.
Who exactly is Johnny Blaze?
Sort of a jerk. Legend. Famous stunt rider, fellow spirit of vengeance.
And keeper of the Parchment of Power.
The final page of the Darkhold. The missing piece my mother needs to complete the prophecy and free Cthon.
When were you gonna tell the rest of us this?
Welcome to our world.
The entire point of a secret guardian is to remain secret.
Yeah? From the look of things, I say your little secret is out.
With the barrier gone, our enemies must have been able to detect the page's foul presence. Lord knows what wretched evil Lilith sent to retrieve it.
Going the way I wanted it to.
The Sanctum's gone. Hell has literally come to Earth. This is a worst-case scenario.
In my experience, things always get bleak before they get better.
Things don't get more bleak.
Then this will be my last stand. If I have to die to save this world, then I'll die fighting.
Couldn't have said it better myself.